Goku's getting a brand new balloon for this year's Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. And boy, does it look a whole lot better than the first one. The mighty Super Saiyan first appeared in the parade back in 2018 as part of the promotion for the film Dragon Ball Super Broly. This would be the first anime and manga character to appear in this parade, and a lot of people were pretty excited for it. As someone who's watched Dragon Ball since he was 10 years old, I can't tell you how happy I was that Goku was finally getting this level of recognition. And I will be honest, I did cry a little bit when he finally did appear on TV, even though the network commentators did pronounce Super Saiyan wrong. It was still a pretty magical moment. But as wonderful as it was, I knew from the beginning that this balloon was going to get old pretty quickly. You see, the first Goku balloon actually had one major problem with it, and that's because it was tied into marketing for a specific film. The official promo art for the Broly film had Goku and Vegeta in their Super Saiyan Blue forms, so in order to make it appropriate as a promotion for this movie, they had the balloon made in Super Saiyan Blue. That meant that as soon as this movie was no longer relevant anymore, there would be no logical reason for Goku to be in this form in this parade. As proof of how awkward this was, this balloon was used in the 2022 parade to promote Dragon Ball Super Super Hero, a film which does not feature Goku very much, and this form does not appear in that movie at all. The one saving grace of this, though, is that this was also the year that immediately following the Goku balloon was the Bluey balloon, and I think a lot of people really liked the sight of Goku in his Super Saiyan Blue form being followed by the world's most popular blue healer. To be quite honest, I think that Goku and Bluey may be one of the most wholesome pairings of two cartoon characters from completely different cartoons that I've ever seen. Seriously though, if you're an artist and you're watching this and you like to draw cartoon crossovers, please draw Goku teaching Bluey how to do the Kamehameha or Bluey teaching Goku how to floss. Anyway, I was just glad to see that Goku got to be in the parade, but a part of me really did hope that they had either used his kid form from the original Dragon Ball series, or at least his base form from Z. Base Goku is going to be in every game, every show, every film, so it would always work as a proper promotion for Dragon Ball as a whole. And I just feel like Super Saiyan Blue just does not have the popularity to warrant continuing to use this balloon in the future, especially compared to just regular base Goku or even standard Super Saiyan. And it looks like somebody at Toei agrees with me, because this year in 2024, the Macy's Parade will feature a brand new Goku balloon, and he will be in his base form. The design looks amazing. He looks just like he's taken straight out of a screenshot from the show where he's in flight doing that, "Yo, this is me, Goku" pose, and it couldn't have been better. See, now this balloon can be used for years to come. There won't be any need to change it out because Goku's using a form that's not relevant to whatever property needs promoting. Again, I understand why they wanted the balloon to look just like the movie promo art. Maybe they should have thought about changing the artwork before they had the balloon commission. At the end of the day though, I love both of these balloons. The first one allowed for Goku to be in this parade and just get that much level of appreciation shown to him, and the second one is going to carry on that legacy, and it looks great, and hopefully they'll keep Goku in the parade for many years to come. What do you guys think? Did you like that first Goku balloon, or are you favoring the new one that's coming out this year? What other anime characters do you guys think deserve to be in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade? Thanks for watching this video, I really appreciate it. If you want to support me, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. You can also become a member of the channel, or you can donate to the channel over on my Ko-fi page. Now, I'm gonna go call up Macy's and tell them that I've got the perfect idea for their next Dragon Ball balloon, just to get the reaction for when I tell them that the character's name is Mr. Satan.